We should more success in the years ahead and clarity in your thoughts that there should be no double standards vis-à-vis acts of terrorism.